are you going? Where are you can you hear me? Is the channel open? Eric, open a channel.
And we're live.
Where are you going?
Doc, how are you talking to me?
You have a billion wireless microprocessors in your brain. I need you to come back here right now.
I've got unfinished business.
What are you waiting for? Go and get him. We're your only business. We are the only people you know.
That's what you told me. But I had a wife. And he took her from me.
What are you talking about? Who did?
Martin Axe.
Eric, give me a terminal window.
His nanites are scanning the global search platforms.
Wait. Hold on a second. You used my tech and scraped a criminal database. That is beyond illegal. I need you to come back now.
This isn't about what you need.
I'm sending Tibbs and Dalton after you.
They won't stop me.
This is not a hit job. It's a salvage operation, and you are a multi-billion-dollar prototype. You're my multi-billion-dollar prototype, okay? I can't just...
Doc, I'm not yours. Besides, I always come home.
You always come home? What? No, look.
We don't know what you're capable of. We don't even know what you can take yet.
Time for a live fire test.
Hold on. Let's just take a minute. Think about this. You don't have any money. You don't have a passport.
Flying private.
One second. I got him at the hangar.
The Gulfstream? No. I mean, do you even know how to fly?
I'll find a way.
You'll find a way?
What does that mean? How is he tracking them?
Well, it appears he cross-referenced every available auto manufacturing database with live GPS data to identify all the cars in the area. And then he pinged them one at a time, all 9,000 of them.
Why?
To find the five moving in a convoy.
Check ahead.
On purpose?
It's blocked.
Really?
Guys, what's that on purpose?
Team 2, take a look. See if we can push through.
flower.
Team one's down.
What about the truck driver?
Driver is... he's gone.
Dead?
No, gone. He's not here.
Well, that's not good.